last time we covered working with logic. Now we're going to cover something a little bit different. Now it's more on the production side. This is what's called the MPC 4000. The MPC 4000 is a MIDI controller. It's also a production machine used for creating beats. We will go through numerous steps to show you how to create a beat using this MPC 4000. Okay, the first thing we will cover is the sensor pads. These are the sensor pads where they have their own sounds. Next is, this is the locate area. This has your record, your overdub, your stop, your play, and your play start. It also has your motion wheel for searching other options. This area right here is everything that controls the main menu on the screen. You have your main, your sequence edit, your step edit, your song, your miscellaneous, your MIDI control, save, load a program, global, multi-mixer effect, record, sample, and program. Okay, now that I have my program set and my sample set, I set the program of the sequence to 8 bars, so I do 8 bars like in the previous Logic session. Now I set it to record. I'm going to use a sample, so I'll be like... Well, you get the idea. So okay, now the sample is playing continuously. Now is where you add the drums. So I go into my part and add the drums. I already have the drums set, so. You have to add a kick drum. The kick drum is the 808, something that gives it that boom, boom. So now I'll add the kick drum. So I record it and add a kick drum. Hi-hats incorporate, like, it gives it some more rhythm so the music can bounce. These are the hi-hats. After we add the hi-hats, we add supporting drums and supporting snares to make the sequence change. Then we add another change to the sequence to make it have a bridge. So, let me give you a sample. Once that everything's been added, it would come out like this. Logic, I have to bring, once that this track is ready, I have to bring it in into Logic. So I'll bring this track completely into Logic. I won't physically do it right now, but I'll show the setup. So we open a new file like we did last time in my previous, and I put an empty project. The next thing we do, we create multi-tracks. So multi-tracks, because this is a drum machine and I have to import audio, I go to the new track menu and I select that I need about 20 tracks on this beat. So I create 20 tracks. So now I go to the mixer. Where the mixer is at, in the mixer, we have to choose the track that the computer is gonna assign so the drum machine could get its information. So I go in here and I have inputs 1 and 2 assignable. Once they're ready to assign and they're tracked out into from the drum machine, then I will send them through the drum machine into Logic, which is on the Apple. This concludes the how-to instructional video of how to create a beat on an MPC 4000 using MPC 4000 made by Akai and iMac using Logic Audio recording software. Thank you.